Welcome to D2L Brightspace Course Navigation for Students Part 1. In this video, we will explore the Brightspace home screen. We'll take a look at the mini navigation bar, profile, and account settings. Before we log in, it is important to remember that there are a few different terms associated with the Learning Management System, or LMS, that you will be using here at Roan State. Let's clarify some of those terms. D2L is short for Desire to Learn, which is the name of the company that hosts the learning management system they call Brightspace by D2L. Momentum is a specific name that Roan State has chosen for its online learning management system. So Brightspace and Momentum are both distinct names for the learning management system. Daylight is the name of the new user interface or layout of the LMS. Here is a simplified summary of these various titles. Desire to Learn, or D2L, is the company which hosts the Brightspace Learning Management System, which Roan State calls Momentum. Brightspace Momentum has a new interface called Daylight. This table provides a quick overview of these terms. Desire to Learn refers to the company. Brightspace refers to D2L's name for the LMS. Momentum refers to Roan State's name for the LMS. And Daylight refers to the updated user interface or layout. It may be confusing at first, but each of these terms refers to a specific element associated with your online learning environment. To access D2L's learning management system, go to Roan State's website at https://www.roanstate.edu and click on the Momentum link in the upper right-hand corner of the web page. Or enter the LMS's URL directly into your web browser. https://elearn.roanstate.edu/d2l/login. Pay close attention to the reminders and technical recommendations that appear on the login screen. You may need to change browsers or check your computer system requirements before you can properly access your course. Log in using your Roan State username and password. Once you've logged in, take a moment to familiarize yourself with your online learning environment. The updated Daylight interface is a lighter, simplified layout with high color contrast and updated icons, which are easier to see. Let's start at the very top of the LMS website and examine each icon from left to right. The main navigation menu at the very top is called the Mini Navigation Bar. To the left of the Roan State logo is the My Home icon. Clicking this icon will bring you back to this main Brightspace Momentum home screen where you can see a list of all of your online classes. The first icon in the upper right corner is a grid icon called Select a Course. This icon allows you to search through all the courses that you are currently enrolled in by either typing the name of a course in the search bar or by scrolling through the list of courses that appear. The thumbtack icon next to each course allows you to pin a course to your Brightspace Momentum home screen. Pinned courses will appear under the My Courses widget. If your instructor has added a banner image to the course, the image will enlarge when you hover over it. You can unpin courses from the home screen by clicking the three dots in the upper right corner of the course image. When you click on a course image or course link, you are entering an online classroom. To see a complete list of all of the courses that you are enrolled in, click View All Courses. A list will pop up showing all your courses and will show which ones you have pinned to the home screen and which ones are unpinned. You can do an advanced search and use filters to find a course more quickly if you are enrolled in several courses at a time. The next three icons in the mini navigation bar are used to notify learners of any changes, updates, or emails within the course. The envelope-shaped message alerts icon will notify students of any texts, the pager feature, or emails received through Brightspace Momentum. Please note that emails sent from within Brightspace Momentum will end in @elearn.roanstate.edu, whereas emails sent from within RaderNet will end in @roanstate.edu. RaderNet is a campus-wide system used for administrative purposes. In contrast, Brightspace Momentum is a closed email system that is used exclusively for communication within your online courses. Because Brightspace Momentum is a closed email system, you can forward D2L course emails to your RaderNet email, but you cannot reply to them. Some instructors prefer to use D2L email, while others prefer to use RaderNet email to communicate with students. So always refer to your course syllabus to determine your instructor's preferences regarding course communication guidelines. The chat bubble icon represents subscription alerts. When you edit your notification settings, you can customize which course items you subscribe to. By subscribing to a course item, you are choosing to be notified by either text or email of any changes to that specific course item, such as a discussion board or course topic. You can edit your subscriptions at any time. Similarly, the bell icon represents update alerts. This icon will indicate whether your instructor has made any changes to the course regarding assessments, quizzes, tests, feedback, grades, news, updates, or any other significant changes within the course. The last icon in the mini navigation bar is the student's profile image and name. If no profile image has been uploaded, only the profile icon will appear next to the name. A profile may be optional or required depending on the instructor's preferences for the course, but customizing your profile helps personalize your learning experience. By accessing the links underneath the student profile, a student can customize his or her profile to become better acquainted with instructors and classmates, manage notifications, edit account settings, and log out of the LMS. You'll notice that these links also appear in the My Settings widget at the bottom right corner of the home screen. Other links that appear in the My Settings widget include Change Password and ePortfolio. It is recommended that you view the additional video tutorials and resources provided within this module for further details regarding these links. The Brightspace Momentum home screen differs from each of your course home pages in several ways. The home screen features a custom RoanState banner image, a complete list of all courses in which you are enrolled in under the My Courses widget, and it contains links to edit your account and profile under the My Settings widget. The News and Update widgets on the Brightspace Momentum home screen will include news and updates from the college. Instructors can change various items within each course, so course content, course widgets, and some links within the course navigation bar will change as you enter your different online courses. However, the majority of the LMS features, including the RSCC Quick Links widget and the mini navigation bar at the very top of the LMS website, remain the same as you navigate throughout Brightspace Momentum. In the following videos, we will enter an online course and take a closer look at each section of the course navigation bar.